This is Die Sporting Network.
Tip off here in this one, and 17-U game here between DBC and Team Thrill. 15-U action going on very low in the DBC in that one. Swings it back. Pull up for three. Short. Come out back the other way. That's a line hit, Thrill. Looking to try to pull up the jumper. Spins out. Batted around, rebound back the other way. Try, block. Here so far. Three ball, no good. Pull down back the other way again. Rolling. As the score is still at 15-17 here in the first half. A three. Nailed it. First points of the game, and it goes to the DBC.
All right.
and 2, your score here in this. They say we were at the ball here tonight, so this is action of day 2. It's not being the Boston Warriors against Green Bull Black. Makes it. Thanks. two as the point goes away. Well, up one, trying to increase the lead. Then you score 5 minutes left, 2.5. Hale's a second. At the line here, it's been a run now by Team Thrill, and they're up by 7. Making it. Right there. That's like it's left. a three. He missed. Stolen back. 8 points here, and we'll get him, should. Nope, did not. Lost it out. Timeout by the DBC to serve the time left on the clock in the first half. I said, you know, the DBC don't want to be like the Washington Wizards here at the moment. And you do stop the, on the Kings side. Second half here, about to get underway, and exactly 17 minutes here. I believe that was requested by both sides. And a push off. DBC makes some hay here. Down 11. Two, three, nope. Now back the other way. Up top. Find it 12, first point for little bit of wobble to DBC. That turnover. Ball stay this way. By the DBC. Set down 27-12 in this one. Hurting the legs starting to drop here.
Yeah, I brought it. So, just go to the, yep.
another time out here, and that time was called a throw. by three on it. Going back up by nine. There was a little resistance there in the game. First of three weekends in a row here on DSN, and we'll be bringing you AAU and All-Star Game action. See you coming up after this tomorrow, next weekend here on the Dodger Network for the Capital Classic and the St. James Spring, the DMV Spring Warm. All week, East Mania, and for Maine Hoops, Maine Hoops, Maine Tournament. It's going to be huge. One, but it's 12. Taking it, the score is not going to reflect the final competitiveness of the game. That's a three. Nailed it. A little pointing gift there from the district basketball club. Going back down to the nation's capital, 16U team. Up here tomorrow.
That's going to do it here. 45-32, your final score.
They're in this Fat Jamal here from Boys Latin for more of the warm-up bump here. And depending on how our filming and editing schedule goes, you might see it later today. But for us, we'll be back tomorrow. Until then, so long now.
This is Die Sporting Network.